Hi, this is Anju Jasani with Divorce with Dignity. I'm a parent, a step-parent, and I've been a mediator for 23 years. People ask me, what's a good tip for parenting that you can share with me? And my number one tip is an acronym, ACBD. Always consult before deciding. It's an acronym coined by Roger Fisher of Getting to Yes. And I'm going to give you three examples of a situation where people didn't consult before deciding and it created a problem. So the first is I had clients where the daughter and the mom decided to choose a college and didn't consult with the husband. And mom said she could pay for it. But later on, both the husband and wife were unemployed and couldn't afford the college and needed to take loans. And husband was very angry. And he was angry because he hadn't been consulted. Ultimately, they ended up coming to mediation and agreed it was their daughter's last year they had to borrow for one semester. But that anger that carried through, and this is for 4 years, and maybe probably for much longer, really embittered the clients. The second is a situation that happens very often where the parents agree that, on my weekend with the kids, I decide their activities, and on yours, you decide. Mom has a situation where as she's picking up her daughter from school, one of the friends says, we're having a sleepover, why doesn't Annie come over? And before thinking about it, she says, oh, that sounds fine. And then she realizes it's dad's weekend. Now, she's already said in front of Annie she can go to the sleepover. She doesn't want to look like the bad guy. She calls dad up and says, well, Annie's going to a sleepover. He's angry because she didn't consult with him. And he also knows that if he now says to Annie she can't go to the sleepover, he's the bad guy. So he's now angry that mom's impinged on his parenting time. Here's a third situation. Dad signs the son up for football, doesn't tell mom. She's really against football. Son gets injured, and now there's blame all around. You didn't tell me, I would never have signed him up. Fortunately, the son's accident, it was a broken leg, but it did repair itself. But, that was a situation where they should have consulted first and spoken to each other. And these people were married, those weren't divorced. The first two situations were divorce situations. So, this is Anju Jasani with Divorce with Dignity. My number one tip is always consult before deciding. And if you're having problems communicating with your spouse, think about coming to mediation. I'm a divorce mediator in New Jersey with offices in Hoboken and Clinton. My website is dwdmediation.org. And I look forward to talking to you about how you could better parent your children after divorce.